Okay, I'm going to show a new recipe. We're going to use corn aplenty right here. I'm going to take about 4 ounces of corn aplenty up here. I'm going to set this camera down and I'm going to mix it. I'm going to crunch it up a little bit finer because it's very very crunchy, lots of big nuts and all that. And I'm going to mix it with Neufchâtel cheese. I don't know how to pronounce that, but it's the other cream cheese. It has one-third less fat than cream cheese. So I'm going to pulverize the corn aplenty a little bit more. Then I'm going to mix it with the cheese, and we are going to make corn aplenty cheese balls. Okay, I have crumbed up the corn aplenty. There's still some chunks in there, but not quite as big. I'm going to pour it in here. And mix with the cheese. You can see this okay. Gonna blend this up really, really good. And then I'm gonna grease my hands with a little bit of olive oil and form into balls. Okay. I'm gonna grease my hands here a little bit. And I'm just gonna form some little, about 1-inch balls. And I put a little bit of plastic wrap on my cookie sheet. This should work good with any of the corn snacks. But we kind of like that spicy Cajun flavor, so they're really wonderful. I just love them. And by the looks of this, we should get about almost 2 dozen, maybe a little bit less than 2 dozen. Nice little cheese balls here. And then we'll put them in the refrigerator and let them set for an hour. Get the flavor in there. See how many we've got here. A couple of these are a little bit bigger. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 reasonably sized cheese balls. And now they will go in the refrigerator. Alright, we've taken them out of the refrigerator, and now what I'm going to do is I cut some fresh thyme. And I'm going to put little sprigs on here and make them look pretty. And I'm going to be using Triscuits, rosemary, and olive oil Triscuits for each of the little cheese balls. Or a person could take a little knife and a cheese ball and spread it on. I'll probably work on 4 crackers. See how that looks. All right. I'm taking some cheese on a Triscuit here. Can you see all the corn aplenty nuts? Corn mixed in there. It has a lovely, lovely color to it. Mmm, does that look good? And take a little bit of fresh thyme leaves with some decoration and just kind of lay it on there like this. And like so. Fresh thyme is so nice. And there you go. Corn aplenty cheese balls on a Triscuit.